In whose name do you demand entry? In a name of love? No, it's, Gala. If you can overcome the gods, you shall receive the gift of the goddess of life. Sounds good to me. This time you put the thing on this side of you. Hello, guards.
Ish, ish.
Guardians were defeated, yes. Oh, he can't take it. Silk can. We're gonna make a lot of money selling all those flails. Just you wait and see. You've probably already seen, though. It's pretty sweet. Okay, mapped out. What goodies do we have here? In this chest you find a brooch of gold and diamonds. Sweet! Usable by anyone, gives a shield of one. See if we can identify this. One more identification left. Has to be this. Brooch of Gala. Or Gala. Ooh, reincarnation 5. So then I can, yeah. I can reincarnate. Well, anyone who wears this can reincarnate. Warrior Paladin Thief for any of the wizards. Sweet. That's pretty awesome. Who should wear it? Because I already have a brooch of luck. Gives me shield 2. And luck 25. Silk doesn't have a brooch. Yeah, this Gribben. But Gribben has the Staff of Resurrection. So I wouldn't give that to him. And the Staff of Resurrection, I think, can only be used by him. Paladin, Ranger, or Monk. And I don't have a Ranger or a Monk. So he will not get the brooch. Give it to Trazrak. It gives him an extra shield. Satine already has a brooch of sight. She had that already on her character. At that point, we found her. Gives her X-ray vision. You've yet to use. You can see through walls, I think. I remember something like that in Dungeon Master. I think Trazrak will get that. But for now, we'll hold on to it so we can present it to the shrine. Oh no, what am I doing? Stop. Wrong mouse button. We have one left to do. I don't remember the name of that god. Oh, it's like, I remember what it is. Alright, so here is the final map. For the Godroom of Gala. Boy, red circle. I think A lives on the other side, though. Not either of those. The present from Gala. Can we get out now? With that? I would think not. There's one final wall there. Yeah, so we'll do that last one, the name I can't remember. And then that last piece of wall should be removed. And I don't know if we're done with the dungeon at that point or we just go deeper in. I have no idea. Right down here, right? We should rest. Because Satine doesn't have any magic points left. And we've lost our weapons power and our anti-magic. So yeah, we should definitely rest. I don't suppose we can still... You know what? Actually... Before I forget. Tragic will wear the brooch of Gala. What's it do? So he can cast Reincarnate. Pretty sweet for a black wizard. Pretty much specializing in destruction, but he can reincarnate. So his shield could show up to 12. And so it has. Now I'm wondering, actually... Oh, not his rations. Silks. I don't think anyone can carry this amount, though. Nope. About half. Tragic can take half. Thank you. Does anyone have a small amount now that's full? 23... 12... Make sure, see if anyone could take 12. Sateen, yes. So we'll stop wasting Soak's rations. Pretty sure that's all we're gonna get out of that for now, though. So the only one who is using this food is Sateen at this point. Unfortunately, we need all her mana to cast those protections and to identify the last item. It's like such a hopeful tune, and then... ghosts. I think she's done. Yes. Okay, I'll put on her protections once we get down there. The right way? Yes. Pretty sure we're going through this one. I know it doesn't make much of a difference that we waited, but I decided to do that for some reason. So this one is Sobek. I'm gonna write that down, so this one I might not remember. Sounds like a Vulcan name or something. So we are here, this final Godroom. At least it appears so. This one might be the trickiest one yet. So go south, because we've been heading steadily north the whole time. And this also goes north. Now we go south again. Was that? Saw that? Jeez, what twisting labyrinthine corridors. Hmm. I'm wondering if that other area is a small area compared to where we are. I got two here. Enemies so far. Ah! Spoke too soon. The magic mouth. All right, let's see where we haven't gone. We haven't checked out that, or that. There's probably nothing. That's right. Yeah. Not a... This, I think. Skeletonies. Okay, so just a dead end with some skeletons in it. That's it, that's the whole map. Oh, actually, we've still got this little bit over here. Oh, wait, can I? No, I can't get there from the magic mouth. I have to go all the way back around. Damn. I'm like a completionist about stuff like this, though. I can't leave it undone. Don't bother me to no end. I hit that. I didn't mean hit that, I'm like, what the hell? For a second I thought the game was prompting me like some kind of event was gonna happen. I'm like, what? Another battle. Now we're all complete except for this little area, which the treasure is gonna be in here, and then the way back's gonna be there. Look forward to seeing what happens when we get this final treasure. 10 torches left. A lot of doors or gates. In whose name do you demand entry? Sobek. I like how we get the little information, we get to find out what god this is. If you can overcome the guards, you shall receive the gift of the god of water. Oh, duh. What's the matter with me? Alright, let's see if... Hello. Done. Now here's where we try to drop another chainmail shirt. I'm making sure I didn't drop that. Probably sell that for a good amount of money. Hoping anyway. Chainmail. Because these flails sell for a lot more money than the chainmail. Boop. Let's map it out. A smaller room than the others? It looks like on the map it looks smaller, but I don't know. In real life, or whatever you call this, the first person view, it does not look smaller. So I don't know. In this chest you find a beautiful longbow. Sweet. Longbow of Sobek. Only warrior and ranger can use it. I mean, maybe I'll have Jobaneer use it. Satine will identify. Damage 20, one-handed. Attack is 10. And you could also cast Waterfall. That's pretty sweet. I will probably hold on to that one. The Godroom of Sobek in its entirety. Pew. Alright, we have to return it. I think it's down this first area. I think it might be this. Oh no, that's not one. There's one shrine here, one here, and one here. I think it might be this one. Well, I know it's in the other area anyway. I don't think it's here. And I don't think it's here. So I'm right in that. Present from Sobek. The way is open. Now we'll find out if we get to leave this place. Well, we still... If there's a piece of the Amberstar here, we have yet to find it. Unless it goes to a small area with that. Or I could just go on. We could be, like, only halfway done with the dungeon. I don't know. Wait, where did I get that glitch? Am I headed the right way? No. Definitely not headed the right way. This way? Yes. Ray, ready? Grave. The sensation of falling fades slowly, and you realize that you are now in a different part of the grave. Really? Brother. Whole different part of the grave. And the only thing is, Silk's out of arrows as well. I wish he could use the longbow, but thieves can only use short bows, apparently. Well, this is a long dungeon. Will we make it out of here in one piece? Are we doomed to stay in here forever? I hope it's the former. I'm going to call it an episode here, and we're going to resume next episode with exploring the Tomb of Pharaoh grave level. I thank you so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.